The heart of the Handyform system is the all-steel high-strength alloy faceplate. The side flanges of the panel have holes in the flanges at 25 millimeters center to center around the perimeter for use with the plate clamp and other accessories. These holes permit the panels to be clamped in numerous positions and stagger the panels when necessary on 25 millimeter centers. When the foundations step up or down for any reason, EFCO panels can shift to the nearest 25 millimeter to match. This compares to some competitive systems that can only be stepped in 150 millimeter increments. With the EFCO system, the costly wood fills can be greatly reduced. Handyform flanges are welded directly behind the faceplate, providing a nice tight joint where two panels meet. Many of the competitors who use plastic-coated face sheets and steel frames for the panels deliver large, heavy joints, otherwise seen as a triple joint. The alloy steel dent-resistant face sheet will provide steel-smooth concrete year after year. The grills on the backs of the Handyform panels are arranged to give maximum flexibility, and when coupled with the all-steel face sheet, make the system the high-strength panel. The spreader tie bearing in the Handyform panel is an integral part of the panel and is designed to transfer the concrete load from the tie into the flanges and the grill work of the panel. The locking device on the pin bearing is designed to lock the pin into position to hold it securely during the pouring and concrete vibrating operation. The EFCO plate clamp is used to hold the forms together. It has a dowel pin that goes through the flange holes to align the panels, and the jaw of the clamp rotates around the pin, aligning the holes to lock the forms together. This is a very fast and efficient one-piece connection. The flanges of the EFCO form have a slight crimp that causes the jaws of the plate clamp to always be tight on the panel flanges. The two adjacent flanges act as a spring clamp as the jaw of the plate clamp comes down over the two flanges. The EFCO spreader tie acts as a spreader, keeping the forms apart, as well as a tie, keeping the forms together when the pour is being made. EFCO offers a spreader tie with three options. The first option is a removable spreader tie with a handle that can be removed from the wall form setup prior to the forms being removed. The second option is a removable spreader tie without the handle that can be removed from the wall after the pour and after the forms have been removed and reused. The third option is a breakback spreader tie. After the forms have been removed, the tie can be snapped off at the breakback notch on the tie, back from the face of the concrete 12.5 millimeters. EFCO spreader ties have a load carrying capacity of 21 kilonewtons with a minimum ultimate design strength of 42 kilonewtons in tension. The high strength alloy steel gives the EFCO tie high strength and at the same time provides you with the option to snap off the tie at the breakback notch, leaving the tie concealed inside the concrete. The EFCO spreader tie pin locks spreader ties in place and at the same time aligns form panels carrying the load from the tie to the pin bearing and also on into the adjacent panel, all at the same time. This feature of the spreader tie pin makes clamping the panels together with the plate clamp totally independent of the spreader tie system. This is a very important feature for EFCO, because it gives you the ability to remove a form panel from the setup without disturbing the panels on either side, above or below the panel, to be temporarily removed. This is many times required to clean out the footing prior to pouring, adding penetrations through the form, and also as an inspection window prior to pouring. The EFCO system has a tie hole near the edge of each panel. This is important because where two panels come together, you have an option of two tie holes to choose from. This is important so that should the tie run into reinforcing steel already in place or other obstructions, simply move the spreader tie to the adjacent tie hole in the adjacent panel to miss the obstruction. This is not possible with systems that use a tie system that ties between the flanges of the two panels, or other systems where tie holes are away from the edge of the panels. Another real important feature of the handy form is no whalers are required for structural strength to transfer concrete loads from panel to panel. The spreader ties and tie pins take the loads instead of heavy whalers for strength. EFCO uses 38 by 75 millimeter steel aligner tubes available in various lengths to align form panel setups. The simple cam action EFCO aligner clamp makes it possible for one worker to place aligners. The aligner clamp with its rubber seat clamps down with a positive cam action, pulling and holding the steel tube aligner tight against the form panel. Horizontal aligners are used on one side of the wall along the top of a panel setup. Vertical aligners are required when the form setup requires more than one panel vertically, and aligners are placed on the opposite side of the wall from the horizontal aligners. Bracing the form setup is easily accomplished by fastening either to the horizontal or vertical aligners. The spacing of the braces will vary with job conditions. The aligning and bracing in no way serves to contain the concrete, but only to hold the wall in proper alignment. EFCO offers non-telescoping lightweight pipe braces for walls to a height of 2400 millimeters. In addition, for higher walls, EFCO offers telescoping pipe braces and a pipe brace shoe for connecting to a concrete slab at the base of the pour. The Handyform equipment has a complete scaffolding system available. This system includes scaffold brackets and removable rail posts. The scaffolding is easily attached to the form panels with spreader tie pins. The placement of scaffolding is an important factor in reducing form labor cost, and the ability to have access at the necessary level is an important benefit of the Handyform equipment. The scaffold bracket for a Handyform setup can be quickly attached to most any vertical flange with the spreader tie pin. A sway brace prevents the bracket from swaying. Add planking for the scaffold platform, top rail, mid rail, and a tow board for a complete scaffold.